Welcome to my channel Vet Visit. Here we are going to study veterinary science for the competitive examination preparation. So friends, today's topic is poultry. This video is prepared by Dr. Hemant and Dr. Dilip Kumar. Indian poultry industries. The study of bird is known as ornithology. Its nomenclature, its family is Phasianidae, its genus is Gallus, its species is Domesticus. Origin of modern fowl. All the present breeds of chicken fowl have been known to be descended from the wild jungly fowl. There are the four known species of jungly fowls are Gallus gallus, which is red jungle fowl, Gallus lafayette, which is a Ceylon's jungle fowl, Gallus somnareti, which is a grey jungle fowl, and Gallus varius, which is a Java jungle fowl. And all the domestic breed of the chickens fowl have been originated from the Gallus gallus. So friends, this is very important. Then next is poultry productions. In India, the total poultry production 0.02 millions, and India ranks third in the total egg production. The total chicken production in India, it ranks about fourth rank, and the fifth rank in India is poultry meat productions. State, highest egg producing state is Andhra Pradesh. State with highest per capita availability of eggs are Andhra Pradesh, which is about 312 eggs per person. And highest poultry and sheep meat production is also from the Andhra Pradesh. And highest number of poultry breeds are also in the Andhra Pradesh. The largest share in the total egg production in India is Andhra Pradesh, which is about 18.7%. And for the egg, which is having the highest second largest share production of total egg production, which is Tamil Nadu, which is 18.3%. Egg, total egg production in India is about 95.2 billion production is total production of the egg in India. And India, the per capita availability of the egg in India is 74 eggs per year for the per person. And ICMR recommendation for the total egg is about 1 liter per person. Nomenclature of different poultry species, age and sex wise. Species, first species is chicken. Adult male is known as cock, and this adult female is known as hen. Its young is 0 to 8 week is known as chick, and young one which is into 18 weeks male is known as cockerel, and female is known as pullet. Duck, its adult male is known as drakey, its adult female is known as duck. Young male of 0 to 8 weeks of male duck is duckling, drakling, and its female is known as duckling. Young of 9 to 8 weeks of male is known as dracklet, and female is known as ducklet. Goosey, whose adult male is known as gander, and its female is known as goosey, and its young one is known as goosling. Next species is turkey. Its adult male is known as tom turkey, and its adult female is known as turkey hen, and its young one is known as poult. This is very important, friends. Quail, its adult male is known as quail cock, and its adult female is known as quail hen. Young one of quail is known as quail chick. And next is guinea fowl. Its adult male is known as guinea fowl, and its adult female is also known as guinea fowl, and its young one is known as kit. Adult of species is pigeon. Its adult male is known as pigeon, and its adult female is also known as pigeon, and its young one is known as squab. Some important terminologies like roaster. A young chicken of sex up to 12 to 16 weeks of age, which is used for meat purpose. So the young chicken which is of 12 to 16 week age, which is used for meat purpose, is known as roaster. A castrated male fowl. Castrated male fowl is known as capon. Castrated male fowl is known as capon. Unproductive layer is known as lawfare. A heat source for brooding is hover. A batch of egg laid by the hen on consecutive days is known as clutch. जनरल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ डिफरेंट स्पेसीज ऑफ पोल्ट्री. फर्स्ट स्पेसीज इज डोमेस्टिक फाउल विच इज चिकन. इट्स जूलॉजिकल नेम इज गैलस गैलस डोमेस्टिकस. इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज अबाउट 21 डेज. इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज अबाउट 78 एंड इट्स एग वेट इज अबाउट 58 ग्राम. नेक्स्ट इज जापानीज क्विल. इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज कॉटोनिक्स कॉटोनिक्स जापानिकम एंड इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज ऑफ 17 डेज. इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 78 एंड इट्स स्टैंडर्ड वेट इज अबाउट 10 ग्राम. नेक्स्ट इज डक. इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज एनस प्लेटीरेंकस. इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज ऑफ 28 डेज. इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 80 एंड इट्स स्टैंडर्ड वेट इज अबाउट 70 ग्राम. टर्की. इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज मेलेग्रिस गैलापागो एंड इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज ऑफ अबाउट 28 डेज. इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 80 एंड स्टैंडर्ड एग वेट इज अबाउट 85 ग्राम. गूज. इट्स जूलॉजिकल नेम इज एंसर एंसर एंड इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज ऑफ अबाउट 28 डेज. इट्स इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड इज ऑफ 80 डेज एंड इट्स स्टैंडर्ड वेट इज अबाउट 135 ग्राम. बॉब वाइट टेल क्विल. इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज कॉलिनस वर्जीना वर्जिनी एनस एंड इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज ऑफ 78. ग्विनिया फाउल. इट्स जूलॉजिकल नेम इज न्यूमिडा मेलिग्रिस एंड इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 78. एंड नेक्स्ट इज पीजन. इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज कॉलुम्बा लिविया एंड इट्स क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 80. क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ फाउल ब्रीड्स. Classification of fowl breeds. Based on the place of origin, fowl breeds are classified as Asiatic, American, Mediterranean, Continental, Oriental, French, and Indian. So in the Asiatic breeds, that includes Brahma, Langshan, and Cochin. In the American breeds, that include Plymouth Rock, Rhode Island Red, and Wyandotte. In the Mediterranean breeds, it include Leghorn, Minorca, and Ancona. In English breed, it includes Orpington, Sussex, and Cornish. In continental breeds include Hondens, Hamburg, Polish, Campions, and Lechwelders. Orientals breed include Malaya, Yokohama, Sumatra, Kubelias. The French breeds includes Araucana, and Indian breeds are mainly Asel, Kadaknath, Barsa, and Chittagong. Based on the utility, economics, or commercial values, egg type breeds are Langhorn. Mid-type breeds are Cornish, Plymouth Rock. Dual-purpose breed are Rhode Island Red and New Hampshire. Game-type breeds are Asel. Fancy varieties of or exhibition-type breeds are Silky Frisell and Bantams. Desi-type breeds are Kadaknath, Naked Neck and Chittagong. And Orientals are Frisell and Naked Neck. Some important points related to poultry, just as best poultry in the world is White Leghorn. Best broiler in the world is Cornish. Heaviest poultry breed is Jersey Black Giant. Lightest poultry breed is Kadaknath. Austray White is a breed which is produced by the by crossing Australop male and White Leghorn female. All poultry breed laid down brown tinged egg. White Mediterranean's while Mediterranean breed laid white shelled eggs. So all breeds are laid brown tinged egg while the Mediterranean breeds lay white shelled eggs. Andalusian breeds laid about blue shelled eggs. All the American breeds are dual purpose breeds. Indigenous breeds are the best for hatching, mother hatching. English breeds are known as stable birds. Minorca originally laid red faced black Spanish. Minorca is the largest, heaviest and Mediterranean breed of poultry is Minorca. Avian RBCs are nucleated and lungs are supplementary by the 9 air sacs in poultry, which are 2 pair in thorax, 2 pair are in abdominal and 4 pair in single intraclavicular and 1 is in the total is 9 air sacs are present in the general characteristics of various standard class of breed chickens. American class. Its body size is medium to heavy. Its eggshell color is brown. Its shank is clean and yellow. Its skin color is yellow and except Jersey Black Giant where the shank are black. ear lobes are mainly of red color. Comb shape is rows or single. And mainly the breeds included in the American class are Plymouth Rock, Van Dort, Rhode Island Red, Jersey Black Giant, and New Hampshire. First breed is Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock is a standard weight is of about cock is 4.5 kgs, its hen is 3.5 kgs. Its use is excellent flashing property and used for the broiler productions. The origin of Plymouth Rock is from the America. Its variety is 7-barreled and white. Its characteristics are they possesses long deep body, single comb, grayish white plumage and black bars, and auto sexings and brown eggs. Rhode Island Red. Their standard weight is about of cock is 3.8 kg, hen is of 2.9 kg. Its variety is single comb and rose comb. Eggshell color is of brown color, used for the egg productions, and origin is from the Rhode Island Red. And characteristics are long rectangular body, golden brown plumage, relatively very hardy. The best egg layer for the of the dual purpose breed. Market is important. The best egg layer of the dual purpose breed is Rhode Island Red. Handle marginal diets and poor housing conditions. Next breed is third breed is New Hampshire. Its standard weight for the cock is about 3.8 kg. Its hen weight is about 2.9 kg. Use of broilers productions, large egg size and early maturity. Origin is from the Massachusetts, and New Hampshire develops from the RIR. It is most important that it is developed from Rhode Island Red. Characteristics are they possesses a deep broad body and grow feather rapidly. There is a single comb. The brown color is the color is chestnut red, and the color of egg is brown. Next breed are Mediterranean breeds. Their body size is small. Egg types are non-broody. They are egg type breeds, and their eggshell color is white. Their ear lobes are white. Shanks are clean and yellow and slate colored. Skin is yellow or white. The breeds include are Leghorn, Minorca, Ancona, and Andalusian. First breed is in the Mediterranean are the Leghorn. Their weight is from the cock is about 2.7 kg. Male is about of 2.0 kg. Eggshell color is of white and varieties are 16. Use and egg type chickens are excellent laying. They are egg type chickens and they are excellently laying. Egg production is about for the 300 eggs per year. Its origin is from the city of Leghorn, Italy, and its characteristics are small and compact. Small, compact and light body and active. Small head and with a well set combs and neatest of all birds is Leghorn. Asiatic class. Their body size is heavy. Eggshell color is brown. Their body with a motherly instinct. Ear lobes are red mostly. Shank is feathered and yellow. Skin is yellow. And this Asiatic breed includes Brahma, Cochin and Langshan. English class, their body size is medium to large. Eggshell color is brown. Ear lobes are red. Shank is clean and white. Skin is white and comb is single except Cornish white pea is Cornish with a pea comb. English breeds include are Australop, Cornish, Dorking, Orpington and Sussex. So first breed of the English are Cornish. Its standard weight is about of cock is 5 kgs, hen is 3.5 kgs, used for the broiler productions and very rapid growth. Origin is from the England. Its characteristics are close compact feathering and heavy flesh. Breast is very deep and broad at the shoulder, peak, comb and varieties are 4. Essel, which is an Indian breed. The literal meaning of Essel is a real or pure. Essel is a well known for its puregenicity and high stamina, majestic gait and fighting qualities. It is a game bird. Its cock is is used for fighting. Its outstanding feature is its thick and long neck, long and slender face without feather, short beak, short and small comb, ear lobes and absence of wattles. Its legs are long, strong and straight, and a bird has a upright and majestic gait. The wattles are rudimentary and almost. The hen matures and begins to lay egg between the 5 to 6 months of the age. The legs lay 3 to 4 clutches per year. with an each clutch having an 10 to 12 eggs and 36 to 60 eggs are laid per year. Cornish are inherited from the SL. Its meaty, well-muscled body, sturdy frame, and yellow and skin legs. SL meat is highly valued, with prices per kg live weight being 50 to 100% higher than the broilers because of their superior taste and texture. Characteristics of the SL. Their body weight is at 20 weeks are about 20 grams. Its standard weights for the cock is about 3 to 4 kg. Hens is weight is about 2 to 3 kg. Cockerel weight is about 2.5 to 3.5 kg, and pullet weight is about 1.5 to 2.5 kg. Age at the sexual maturity is about 196 days, and the annual egg production is about 92. Average egg weight at a 60 weeks. It has an average egg weight of about at 40 weeks is about 50 grams. Its fertility is 66%. Its hatchability for the fertile egg is about 63%. The size of good specimens of the SL cocks from the head to toe includes a 28 inches. SL breeds look like this. You can see. Next breed is Kadaknath. Its synonym is Kalamasi, which means a fowl with a black flesh. Kadaknath is a popular mainly for its adaptability and the well-tasting black meat, which is believed to infuse vigor. Reared mainly by the tribal communities of Bhil and Bilala in the Jabua and Dhar district of western Madhya Pradesh. Adaptability to the local environment, disease resistance, meat quality, texture and flavor. The color of the day old chicks is bluish to white with the irregular dark strips over the back. The adult plumage varies from silver to gold spangled to blue black without any spanging. The skin, beak, shank, toes and soles of the feet of the male and females are dark gray color. Even the comb, wattles and tongue are also show a purplish. The shining of the blue tinge of the earlobes add a unique feature. Mark it as important. The shining blue tinge of the earlobe adds to its unique feature of the Kalamasi. The weight of the cock is about 1.5 kg and that of hen is about 1 kg. Most of the internal organs shows a characteristic of black pigmentations, which is more pronounced in the trachea, thoracic and abdominal air sacs. Gonads are elastic arteries at the base of the heart and mesentery. Blackish coloration is also found in the skeletal muscle, tendons, nerves, meninges, brains and bone marrow. The black color of the muscles and the tissue is due to the deposition of the melanin pigments, a genetic condition called as fibromelanosis. Performance profile of a Kalamasi are their body weight at the 20 weeks age is 920 gram. Age at sexual maturity is 180 days. Annual egg production in number is about 105. Egg weight at 40 weeks is 49 gram. Their fertility is about 55% and hatchability is about 52%. Next, this is the Kadaknath breed. Next is Nagnag. Its origin is from the Trivandrum region of the Kerala, is considered to be the homeland of the Nagnag. But it is available for throughout the hot and humid coastal areas including Andaman and Nicobar Islands and northern eastern state of the country in a small number. The peoples of these regions have a great affinity for the Nagnag breeds due to their better adaptability to the hot and humid climatic condition, as well as for the better taste and flavor of the meat. Nagnag, they are the long slender neck. As the name indicates, the neck of the birds is fully necked and only a tuft of feather is seen on the front of their neck above the crop. They can see that there are they are necked from the neck regions. Their excellent meat quality coming from the foraging of these birds. The beak is short and well curved. The face is long and not curved, covered with feathers. The eyes are covered compact and well set. The skin is thin and pinkish in color. The beak and shanks have no correlation with the plumage color. The main plumage colors are brown, black, white and mixture of brown and black. Due to reduced feathering, the birds are capable to tolerate the tropical stress. It lays the biggest size eggs among all the Indian native breeds of chicken. नेकेड नेक यू कैन सी देयर पिक्चर. द नेक्स्ट ब्रीड इज फ्रिजल. फ्रिजल्स फाउल्स हैव अ ओवल बॉडी विद अ वेल डेवलप्ड कॉन्ग वेटल्स एंड द स्किन इज थिन पिंकिश पेल इन कलर. द बिग एंड शेंक्स आर जनरली हैव अ नो कोरिलेशन विद द प्लमेज कलर एंड आर क्रीमिश पेल इन कलर. द बर्ड्स हैव अ सिंगल कॉम्ब एंड ईयर लोब्स आर वेल डेवलप्ड विद द वाइट स्पॉट्स ऑन देम. द आईज आर ब्राइट एंड वेल डेवलप्ड. प्लमेज कलर्स वरी कंसिडरेबली अमंग द बर्ड्स but white, brown, black and mixed color are the most common, found all over the hot and humid coastal area including Andaman and Nicobar Island. Also available on the high altitudes, hilly tracks of northeastern states. It is said that the birds have a better adaptability to the hot and humid climatic conditions. You can see it is a frizzle bird. Next we can see the common characteristics of the breed wise. The origin of the SL is from the AP, UP and Rajasthan. Andhra Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan. Their characteristics are known for its high stamina, majestic gait and excellent fighting quality. Mid-type breeds are Pecoms, which is small. Broodiness is a common in hen, is a good sitter, best mother. Weight of the male is 3.4 kgs and female is of about 2.3 kgs. Performance profile. There is a body weight of the SL breed is about 20 weeks. At 20 weeks is 1220 grams. Age at sexual maturity is 196 days. And annual egg productions by the SL breed is 92. And egg weight at 40 weeks is 50 grams. Next breed is Kadaknath. Its origin is from the Madhya Pradesh. They're having a black color meat, melanin deposition, also known as Kalamasi. The fowl, which is a black flesh. That comb, wattles and tongue are purple. Maximum disease resistant poultry breeds. It is a meat heavy, high aphrodisiac properties and stimulates sexual desire. Standard weight of cock is 1.5 kg and of a hen is about 1 kg. The body weight at 20 weeks of age is 920. Age at the sexual maturity and days are 180 days, it become a sexually mature. And annual egg production is about 105 eggs per year and the egg weight at the 40 weeks is about 49 gram. Next breed is Chittagong. Its origin is from the Odisha and also known as Malaysia. Next breed is Barsa. Its origin is from the Gujarat and Maharashtra. Next breed is Brahma. Its origin is from Brahmaputra Valley. And next breed is Cochin. It's known as Shanghai China. It's also known as Shanghai fowl. Leghorn, its origin is from the Italy. Best layer breeds in the world and all the commercial layer hybrid derived from these breeds. All the commercial hybrid breeds are derived from the Leghorns. And the birds like appearances and standard weight of the cock is about 2.7 kg and male of the hen is about 1.8 kg. Annual egg production of the Leghorns are about 290 to 320 eggs hen house per birds and it is the world's number one egg producer. This breed is very important. World's number one egg producer is Leghorn. So friends, this chart is very important for you. So please kindly take a screenshot of this chart and go through it once and twice. Breeds of ducks. Ducks are belongs to family Anatidae and its genus is Anas and its species are Platyrhynchus. Some breeds are Khaki Campbell. Its origin is from the England, developed as a Mrs. Campbell and cross between and white Leghorn and Mallard. Its cross is between a white Indian runner and Mallard. It is an egg purpose breed and its egg production is about 380 to 300 kgs per bird. Its standard weight of the duck is 2 to 2.2 kgs and track is of about 2.2 to 2.4 kgs. Next breed is Indian runner, which is origin is from the Indonesia. It is the second good layer of the Khaki Campbell. It is the outstanding feature of this breed is the perpendicular carriage, which gives a lean appearances with edge-shaped bill, and eggs production is about 250 to 280 kgs per bird per year. And standard weight of duck is about 1.4 to 2.0 kg and drake is about 1.62 gram to 2.2 kg. Its origin is from the England. It is a meat purpose breed which is having a standard weight of duck is about 4 kgs and of a drake is about 4.5 kgs. Next breed is Rouen. Its origin is from the France. Its meat is a meat purpose breed. It is a good for roasting, and standard weight of the duck is 4 kgs and of the drake is about 4.5 kg. Next breed is Muscovy. Its origin is from the South America. It is a meat purpose breed, and Muscovies when crossed when other breeds produces sterile duck, which is known as male ducks. Breeds of turkeys. It belongs to the family Meleagrides, and turkeys are kept only for the meat in India. The turkeys are almost non-existent and constitute 1% of the total poultry populations. Turkeys are kept more popular in USA and are classified into breeds like chicken, ducks. The popular standard weights are broad-breasted bronze, broad-breasted large white. Breeds are broad-breasted bronze, broad-breasted large white, belts while small white, white Holland, and bourbon red. I hope friends you like this video. Subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends, and like this video. Thank you.